here in the blue corner, 501.5 pounds.
Go, brother, come on.
Matt Nolan at the center.
Yeah, baby.
With 523.6. Following Matt will be Jordan Crockman and then Russ McDonald.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Lightweight.
Nice. Anthony Laredo, 518.1 pounds for his final squat. We got white lights over in the corner there for F. Cut. So I'll bring Will Slade up and back up to the top for the second.
Nice.
Three white lights for Anthony Laredo. Matt Nolan looking at 573.2 for his third lift. Will Slade, his second squat, 512.6 pounds, going to be going to Aiden O'Keefe, Tony Santino, and Pat Kozo.
Yes!
We got white lights over there from David German.
Let's go!
You're on deck, and then Joe Semeister, you're in the hole. Steve, can you come to the scoring table, man? Paul Fangiani, 303.1 pounds. We're on the blue platform. Anthony Laredo will follow up, and then Mark Arrival. Aiden O'Keefe with his first bench, 132.3 pounds. And three white lights.
Nice.
We have three white lights in the center as well. 170.1 pounds for his second attempt over on the blue platform. Nick Smart will follow him, and then Corey Matzik. Matt Nolan, 380.3 pounds for his third bench. Alex Hansen had a good bench over on the blue platform. Nick Smart will follow him, and then Corey Matzik.
Nice!
Noah Smith got his